Back again with another review, Dave Firestone. We're going back to Henry's for the next few reviews to their new at the time of production hard seltzer line. We're going to try one of the weirder flavor combinations I think they have, blueberry lemon. I like blueberry, I like lemon. I just don't know how they're going to work together. Yep, that is a seltzer, a little tinge of blue. Getting a lemon scent, but not a blueberry scent. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to try a little bit of the bubbly. It's actually a pretty good flavor, but you do get that seltzer tinge at the end that I don't like. I mean, what's the alcohol by volume on this? It's too dark. It's too dark in here for me to read it. I mean, it's not a bad flavor at all, but it's too... Like, I don't like a seltzer flavor, and this has a seltzer flavor. That's the best way I can think of to describe it. Where would I rate this? I honestly, I'll give it a C. I mean, I don't know what I was expecting, but it's got a good flavor, yes, but it is a seltzer, so it does have the seltzer flavor, so it sort of balances out that way. We're going to go for a less obscure flavor combo for the next review. Dave Firestone, see you then.